I don't understand mortals. Always punching and kicking each other.
Help, yo!
The punching and kicking I get. I just don't understand the big glowing balls of supernatural energy.
Wait. This is one of me mojo balls. Why isn't it in me chest?
Your trunk is empty.
Just like my heart.
Somebody must have broken into me trunk and let all of me mojo out.
It's okay. Just fill up the space with potpourri. That's what I did with my heart.
You don't understand. The mojo balls in that trunk contained an almost infinite amount of dark magical power. Anyone touched by this mojo would be infected by supernatural rage.
So?
So? Well, this is obviously part of some sort of sinister plot. Whoever opened me trunk must have been powerful to get past the curse I placed on it. But what kind of sicko would make us fight just for their own amusement? We've got to get me mojo balls back.
But if we touch those things, won't we become infected with supernatural rage and start fighting each other too?
Hey, I've got a sight. Give me an excuse.
Makes me feel so alive! I'm about ready to unload 1620s of damage on your butt!
I don't like mixing business with pleasure, but I'm really going to enjoy this.
3, 2, 1, fight! Orange team wins!
If kicking butt is wrong, don't want to be right!
What's up with him?
He was part of that last fight. He's been infected by supernatural rage. Those mojo balls are potent.
What about you? Weren't you in the last fight, too?
I thought we agreed not to talk about the plot holes, Mani.
Ruggle Fraggle!
The dark mojo will wear off soon enough. But this could be a bad sign for the future.
Ooh! Does the mojo rage spread from person to person, tearing apart families and homes, overwhelming law enforcement and society, throwing the world into anarchy, creating a world of chaos where only the strongest survive, and in the end, only serving to show that we in fact are the true monsters?
I was worried that other people might try to steal my stuff. But I suppose what you said could be a problem, too.
Here's another feather. Could Jack be involved? We should see if any fights have broken out of the pumpkin patch.
Good idea!
Hello? I'm feeling much better now, yo! Hello? Is there a restroom in here?
Ah!
breaking things makes me feel so alive!
Fred Burger!
We'll have so much friendly fun.
All I ever wanted was to be loved.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Another feather! And look at this destruction, man! Who would want to cause this much chaos?
Maybe it was Eris.
Or a bank robber!
Or a chicken!
Are you two having a contest to see who can say the dumbest thing?
I know you are, but what am I?
Good one, Billy!
Not going, no! Help!
couldn't we get back to saving the world?
In a minute, this is starting to get good.
Yeah, okay.
Breaking things makes me feel so alive!
I think I'll take this opportunity to scare you to pieces.
Take me to the master.
It's button mashing time.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Thank you.
don't want to be right! Wow! I sure am glad the school bus got away from the giant chicken and didn't blow up like the school bus in Horror Chicken 4!
I thought for sure the fellas meant... Oh well, the chickens were a red herring, Martin. And we still need to find out who stole my mojo.
I know who stole my mojo.
Mandy, have you been infected as well?
Sure.
Then we haven't got much time. The criminal always be returning to the scene of the crime. And there'll be something real ominous feeling coming from Billy's house. And not just from the bathroom this time. I think we should go there and see if any fights be breaking out. I think we're close to solving this.
Breaking things makes me feel so alive!
When I'm a rockin', your head's gonna get a knockin'!
I kick puppies!
I feel the need. The need for bleed.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Shoot!
up, love.
Player 2 needs ham badly.
Butt is wrong. I don't want to be right.
That meteor had the last of the mojo, but we still don't know who let it all free.
What are you doing?
I was worried about getting lost since we've been going all over the universe, so I've been laying a trail of chicken feathers so I can find my way home.
Have you been leaving a trail of chicken feathers this whole time?
Yep.
Grim, you said you put a curse on your trunk. What kind of curse was it?
That's the one. Billy, what were you doing in my trunk?
I wanted to free Mo and Joe. Be free, Mo! Be free, Joe! Wait,
what'd I do, I don't know about the rest of you, but I hope this thing's got a mode where we can just beat on Billy.